140 plus days. That's the average time attackers reside within your network until they're found. These breaches cost your business, impacting brand value, data security, and competitive edge, not to mention legal and remediation expenses. Microsoft Enterprise Mobility and Security helps you detect attacks before they cause damage, both on-premises and in the cloud, with holistic and innovative security technologies. Our solution helps you take immediate action and streamline recovery. On-premises, Microsoft Advanced Threat Analytics, or ATA, pinpoints breaches and identifies attackers using innovative behavioral analytics and anomaly detection technologies. ATA employs machine learning and user and entity behavioral analytics to find advanced persistent threats. It also detects suspicious activities and known malicious attacks used by cybercriminals. For cloud apps, Cloud App Security identifies high-risk usage and security incidents, detects abnormal user behavior, and prevents threats. On an identity level in the cloud, Azure Active Directory Premium offers advanced security reports, audits, and alerts. Identity Protection calculates the risk level for every user and sign-in attempt, so risk-based conditional access rules can be applied to protect against suspicious logins. All of our security solutions, anomaly detection, and risk scoring are enhanced with Microsoft Intelligent Security Graph. Microsoft's unmatched threat intelligence, driven by trillions of signals from billions of sources and security research data. With advanced machine learning techniques and massive amounts of datasets in the cloud, Microsoft Enterprise Mobility and Security constantly evolves to arm you with innovative defenses that help you protect, detect, and respond to cybersecurity attacks.